Earth spins around the sun, and the moon spins around Earth. And at some point, when the moon comes between us and the sun, it casts a shadow on Earth, and we get a solar eclipse. And although the witnessing of a solar eclipse is rare, they're actually regular and predictable. At least two a year, no more than five. And scientists have already predicted all the eclipses through the year 3000. But you won't see all of them. And that is because the average few hours that a solar eclipse occurs, you may not be in the eclipse viewing sweet spot, called the umbra. You may be here in the penumbra and only see a partial eclipse, or over here and be, well, sleeping. And even then, staring up at the sun at any time could damage your eyes. So actually seeing the eclipse involves projection methods or protective lenses. But if you happen to be in the right place at the right time with all your eye protection, you'll watch the moon block the sun in five phases. First contact, second contact, totality, third contact, and fourth contact. And if you happen to miss this one, don't worry. You may have better luck on the next go-round.